Gossips, trending, viral content, celebrating lifestyle. Welcome to
Do Right by Your Son, Tontodike replies Mohbad's father after he indirectly called her and Eyabo Ojo out, telling them to leave Mohbad alone. This Tontodike's outburst and reply came barely 24 hours after Naira Marley and Sam Larry with Zinoliski made their first public appearance after Sam Larry and Naira Marley were released. Hi guys, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. In case you're watching for the first time, this is Loudly Gist Lover YouTube. Thank you for tuning in and watching. And to my tiny, beautiful and wonderful subscribers, you guys are the real MVPs. Thank you so much for your massive support and always watching. In her write-ups on her Instagram page, she said, message to Mohbad's dad. Mohbad, from the depth of my heart, I extend a profound apology. You deserve so much more, and it pains me to witness your struggles with steadfast support coming from compassionate souls like the concerned citizens. It's a promise we will keep fighting regardless of names, cold and heartbroken. Papa Mohbad, I can empathize with the harsh realities of poor condition, but when it involves your own flesh and blood, your son, is truly heartbreaking. How is it that material things or wealth seems to outweigh the love for your own child? The hurried and undignified burial of our dear Mohbad within a mere 24 hours of his supposed passing, compounded by insufficient arrangements due to financial constraints after getting a whopping sum of 2 million naira, is deeply distressing considering his status. Need I remind you of the shameless, senseless and inhuman way Mob neck was broken? The decision to exhume your son's remains stemmed from a collective outcry of Nigerian youth, which is a testament to our shared concern. While we acknowledge that Mohbad is indeed your son, please note he was a married man and the responsibility should extend to his wife regardless of any circumstances. In your quest for global assistance and DNA verification, is crucial to address the rights of that woman personally, the one who holds the answers. Your immersion in social media, driven by trivialities and fleeting flame, is disheartening. I find solace in the knowledge that you are not a part of my family, sparing us the pain of witnessing your disregard for your son's memory. It is bewildering that your discontent only surfaced upon witnessing contributions to your grandson in custody of his mother, your late son's wife, but you now charge 10/15k to be interviewed. Papa Mohbad, how does one feel their own flesh and blood not once but twice? My heart aches for the pain you are causing and the deep wounds left unhealed. But I will leave you with these words. Do right by your son. Omo eh? You see that 10,000 to 5,000 naira they say Papa Mohbad charges for each interview? If that story is true, eh? All I will say is nawao. Just now, wow. I remember in one of my videos, Mohbad's father released a tribute song to Mohbad. I said in that video that there's nothing wrong with him releasing a song for his son, you know, for his late son, a tribute song. But if he monetized that video, that's where the problem is. For some people that will come and say, what is wrong if he monetize it? Remember, this is a similar case with Eniola Badmus. The time Davido lost his son, Eniola Badmus, I think she made a post on YouTube, yes, a video, and monetized it. You see, that monetization of that video sparked controversies, reactions, People came for her. No kind of name they did not call that Eniola Badmus. Because of the kind of relationship she had with Davido, there was no kind of name people did not call her. Now, for people with double standards, I will still come and say, there's nothing wrong with it, there's nothing wrong with it, this is a blah, 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 blah. During the time of Eniola Badmus, something was wrong with it, Abi. Now, during the time of Mobas' father, there is nothing wrong with it. It is well. And this is how people reacted. This person said, Tonto, leave this man to bury his son the way he chose. You know, follow him, burn him, and train him. And Victoria replied, I wonder who. Another person said, are you for real? And this other person said, Chai, I got cold and my body began to vibrate when I read the part where she said Mobad father charges 10 to 15,000 naira to be interviewed. Damn, this is very stupid. If this man should be my father, I will have disowned him and everything about him. What kind of father uses the buy of his own child to chase fame and money? Your son buyed a painful buy, sir. But if this story is true, believe me, you, sir, you will not buy well. Your buy will be more painful to you alone than that of your innocent son. And this other person said, the man never paid for the DNA. Omo them suppose nag this man 2x2 for head. Is a taboo for a father to inherit son's wealth. Na pikin they inherit papa wealth. This man don't they jealous him son, and spiritually this man followed by Mobad. And this other person said, Baba don't turn celebrity, charging 10k to 15k for interviews. Talk about taking advantage of situation. Wait. He did charge money for interviews. And the last but not the least, this person said, the person conducting the interview still went to use him to make money. Of course, yes. But I think his PA is not doing a good and a great job. I heard Papa Mobad now has PA. And if the PA is not wise enough to read the handwriting on the wall, he should sack him. The PA is doing more bad than good to his brand. Yes, when they come for interviews, to be on the safer side, he should reject it. Instead of, look at now, people are dragging him back and forth. And with this, if this story is true, some people are beginning to see through him. Of course, you can't be charging 10K to 15K. Hey, for a more... now, wow. It is well. That being said, guys, that brings me to the end of this video. Share your thoughts, pour down your emotions in the comment section, and remember to smash on your red subscribe button to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Turn on your notification bell to always get notified anytime I drop new video or videos. On this channel, we react, analyze, we give trending gist, celebrity news, true crime, and true crime stories. And to my attorney, beautiful and wonderful subscribers, you guys are the real MVPs. Thank you so much for your massive support and always watching. Bye-bye for now. As I'm signing out for my next one, peace out. I love you all. Que me sea nungano. Bye. I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated.